I feel like there's one thing which beats out all the rest when it comes to gear. Besides your tools, the next most important thing that you can have is a good pair of boots. Now personally, I've gone through so many pairs of boots. I've used all kinds of different ones, anything from like steel toe shoes to Wellingtons to everything. And I feel like they all have had the same problem. If they're comfortable, they're not durable, or if they're durable, they're not comfortable. And that's the problem. That's the biggest problem that I've had with boots. But now, I've been able to find a pair of boots which are both durable enough for me to do basically any work that I'm gonna put them, or pretty much for them to survive any work that I'm gonna put them through, but also being comfortable. And that is the Reeker low top leather boots. I love these. I absolutely love them. Even though these are not designed for work, they're more or less just a fashion thing. I would like to say that it's a happy little accident. I guess that this happened. Oh, actually I have this right here. A happy little accident that these are as durable as they are. I have literally put these things through hell. And as you can tell, besides needing their laces changed, maybe a resole and slight oiling, they're good to go for at least another season or so of work. Definitely. I mean, sure, yes, I do have, of course, a pair of logging boots if I'm gonna go out cutting firewood or logging or whatever. Of course, I'm gonna wear a pair of logging boots then. Or if I'm doing commercial work, then I'll have to wear a pair of CE-approved boots. But just around here on the farm, and stuff like that, where I don't really need to follow any sort of guidelines and stuff like that, this pair of boots has been my go-to. Now, even though these are a perfectly fine pair of boots, I feel like it is time for a new pair of these boots. I feel like it's finally time to put these, give these guys a well-deserved vacation and step into another pair of boots. And if you thought that I was gonna buy something else than these, well then you haven't been paying attention, because of course I was able to find the exact same pair of shoes that what I have here. I'll be honest, I've literally been looking for these shoes for the longest time. I went to every store. I actually went to the same store where I bought these from, asked them. They said that they don't make them anymore, that Reeker doesn't make them anymore. I went to all sort of different stores. I got all sorts of different answers about these boots. But then I was in Hyvinge, in what's the place called? Villa. And I just decided to walk into one of the shoe shops there. And the first shoes that I saw was a brand new pair of these. Oh boy, am I excited. All right, let's get into this. Oh, there's a paper on top, of course. Ooh. Now yes, I did in fact open these and tried them on and everything, and of course I tried them on in the store. So these have been removed. So, yeah, remove all this paperwork. And look at that, there they are. All right, let's get them out of the box. Man, eat your heart out, man, look at that. They're so beautiful. I'm so excited. You don't know. You don't know. I know. There's gonna be people in the comments and people watching this video who are just gonna say, well, it's just a pair of boots. I mean, it's not even a special pair of boots, like a pair of Knicks or whatever, but man, you just don't understand how much I love my original ones. You just don't understand it. I don't know. I don't know what to say, really. I mean, you just don't understand how much I love my original ones. That this feels so great to have another pair that I can put into circulation. Man. All right, let's check them out. So you can tell straight away that they have been worn. The old pair has been, of course, worn quite a bit. They're not as good looking and sexy as the new pair is. They have been crushed and whatever. But I mean, just looking at them like this, you can tell, like, even though these have taken a beating, like, overall, like, all the stitching is still here. All the stitching up here is still here. The zipper still works perfectly. And I've literally, I've welded with these things on. I have I've even done some small tree jobs with these things on. I've used them in rain, snow, mud. And I even, like, these were the shoes, like, when I went to see the pyramids, these were the shoes that I was wearing. And for them to look this good after all this time, it's just crazy. But yeah, just, man, that is so nice. Love it. Yeah. And here you can tell how much the soles have actually been worn on the old pair versus the new pair. Like, the front is completely worn on these. The back is completely round, while here it's more of a rectangular shape. Yeah, they have just been used and abused. Sorry everybody, the shop is a little bit of a mess at the moment. I haven't been able to clean this place. But we are gonna do a full winter maintenance and winter cleanup in the shop here in the next upcoming week or days or so. After we get done with the firewood, I guess. Which I don't know when this video is coming out, so this could come out after the firewood stuff. I'm not sure. But anyway, let's put these things on, shall we? They're definitely stiff, but that's fine because they're not broken in yet, so it's gonna take a little while for them to break in. But once they do, these will be as comfortable as ever. Just look at them. Look at these Crocs. Look at that. Man, I'm excited. I'm so excited. I don't know why I'm so excited. I mean, but it's just, you know when you just like something that gives you the fist? Oh man. Anyway, I hope this video was entertaining or gave you some sort of information. I just wanted to show you, seeing as I got a new pair of my favorite boots, I just wanted to show you my first hand impressions. This is actually the first time when I actually have them on and I'm wearing them. I've worn like one boot at a time, but this is the first time when I'm both on and they feel great. I'll be honest, they feel really good. So yeah, this is going to be the new pair of work boots for... Oh, from now on, I guess. Yeah. Anyway, hopefully you'll enjoy this video. If you did, leave a like, and I will see you all in the next one. Have a good rest of your day, and goodbye.